Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to show you how to remove green screen using Chroma Key on CapCut. If you would like to see more editing tutorial using CapCut, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Now let's get started. You will open the app CapCut. Select the video that you want to add green screen. Click on Overlay. Add overlay. Select the green screen video that you want to add. So you would click on the clip. Move to the right side of the toolbar. Click on Chroma key. Select the green color that you want to remove. Click on intensity and adjust it to what you think is good. You can add some shadow if you want. So now the green screen is removed. If you screen record a green screen video, make sure you crop it first. I'm going to show you why. For example, so this was a green screen video that I record. If you just zoom in, and then click on Chroma key, you are not able to select the color because the selection ring is at the bottom. So what you need to do is click on the clip, click on transform, crop, now click on the Chroma key again. Now you should be able to select the color. Click on intensity, shadow. Now you have it, and you can clip out the part that you don't need. So that's how you can remove green screen using Chroma key on CapCut. What other tutorial that you want to see using CapCut? Make sure to comment down below to let me know. I hope you will have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.